Thank you. I would say roughly, by the gap, roughly or half, maybe half by the gap.
Okay. Now, did you have any problem with your car while all this was going on?
No, none.
Okay.
No problem.
How about any heat or odor or sound?
yesterday. I could have easily slept 2 days in a row, so it could be the day before yesterday. I was exhausted of all that happened. But anyway, it doesn't really matter if I don't have a clock. Time doesn't exist here. It doesn't mean anything. I mean, sometimes I wake up and it's night. Sometimes I wake up and it's day. Sometimes I wake up and I think it's early in the morning, and then it still lasts hours and hours and hours before the sun actually comes up. Sometimes I think it'll never come up. But it always does. It's amazing. It's very weird. It's a very ancient wood, it's probably thick, massive. And the lock had a key in it. It was one of those ancient locks, too. I mean, that's probably more decoration than use. But anyway, I didn't have to turn the key. The gate, the door, the front door. Cities.
see everything all of a sudden.
Anything when eventually we land on Venus?
I don't think we'll find life. We might find very interesting things, though.
Such as?
I couldn't really say what as. I don't know. But I dare say it'll be something worth knowing.
I think there is life on other planets.
And how do you see this life? How do you visualise it yourself?
It's rather like queer-looking people.
Queer-looking people? They're totally different from the people on Earth?
I suppose so.
Uh-huh. Would you like to get up there yourself and see it on Venus?
Not particularly.
Why not?
So I like it down here. I reckon there is.
What makes you reckon that?
Well, it's not imagination, it's just what...
You're being led by scientific discoveries, etc.
Yes.
Yeah, well, how do you see this life? You think there is life up there, how do you see it? What form do you think it takes?
Animal. Because we're animals, aren't we?
Some of them.
Another father went. There you are.
You're cute. Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.